progressively develop what she can balance. Very good. Let her nose go an inch or two forward. Make sure your weight is down flat on your stirrup. Don't get your left foot too far back. I want your toes, both toes, but particularly your outside toe, to point exactly where you want her outside foot to go. There you go. Yeah. So you have to think a little pigeon-toed with that outside toe. So big, soft swing of your hip.